my godmother, Lori, will be getting the dress today.
I always told her, if you get married, I'm going to buy you a wedding gown. That's going to be my gift to you.
Are you going to have a lot of input in what she's wearing?
Yes, yes.
Oh, okay.
When she first told me, I was like, well, I wanted to do that. And then she was like, well, maybe, Mom, you can, you know, do jewelry or something. And I said, okay. Because I was like, as a teacher, price-wise, I cannot compete with an attorney's salary.
The dynamics between my mom and my godmom is strange.
Am I getting that
okay?
One?
I'm going to go give her this one.
The truth of the matter is, I represented Candace's father in a fairly acrimonious divorce case against her mom many, many years ago.
All right, back to dress.
Lori, what do you think of this?
It's breathtaking.
Oh, spoken like a true godmother.
Of course, she's a princess to all of us, but it was a gorgeous, gorgeous dress. I loved it.
All right, Mom, what do you think?
I think, for a beach wedding, it might be a little bit too much.
Candace, can you tell us your style?
It's hard for me because I can appreciate so many different styles.
Of course.
Becca wasn't kidding. Candace is really walking on eggshells here.
And if she can't find her voice, I'm not sure she'll ever find a dress.
I get to pay for the dress. And that's why I really wanted her to give me a little bit more say about what she's going to wear. Make sure the train goes all the way around.
I'm trying.
I don't want it to be too long of a train because I plan to wear it the whole night and I want to be able to dance and have fun with it.
Diane's tasked with finding a dress that pleases the bride, satisfies her mother, and doesn't break the bank. Tamika may have found her dream dress.
I like this one. I feel very nervous that she's not going to like this one.
But it's nothing like the long train gown her mom expects to pay for. Diane wonders if a lengthy veil instead might do the trick.
I like this dress.
This is the one she said she loves.
You don't like this?
See, Gladys, how long the veil can come?
Can they add a little more
poof?
This is too much, isn't it?
Yes, we can actually add another tier to give underneath.
Can we not?
It's between you two. I'm staying out of this fight.
I like the veil. I don't know about the layers. I feel the dress is long enough for me. So I'm willing to compromise with have the longer veil with this dress.
Moms do come in and they do feel, I'm your mother and I know what's best for you. And if they want to be in control or they want to be the ones who are right, how we see it doesn't matter.
And I'm so happy she loves it. But if she can at least try on that one that you brought.
Okay.
I'm not too happy to try on another dress since this is the dress that I like, but I will do it to make my mom happy.
I mean, it's hard to believe Amy, after all this time, has managed to hide a sleeve of tattoos from her dad. Quite amazing.
Okay, Amy, second gown now. It's the second dress. Are you finally ready to go and show everyone?
I'm very nervous to go out and show my dad, but I just want to get it done.
Come on, Amy. TikTok.
All right, let's go.
That's beautiful.
What did we think, Dad?
Did like it till I saw the arm.
It's there in your face.
So that's one heck of a shock for you.
Yeah, yeah.
So we're talking sleeves?
Yes.
Definitely sleeves.
Okay.
Horror. If the father dreams that his daughter's going to walk in like a fairy tale princess or Cinderella.
I don't know how you make a wedding dress look nice with that on.
Okay, we need to see you in something else, right?
Yep.
Okay, darling.
If we can't find the right dress to cover those tattoos, there might not even be a wedding.
Oh my God.
No, Camila.
Oh my God.
Camila, ¿qué es eso?
This is my wedding dress, woman.
That's what you see yourself getting married in?
No, that's not the dress. No, yes.
She's turning red.
I will have a heart attack.
No, that dress is not gonna happen, Camila. Take it off. Take it off.
Go change. Go change.
Hang in there. Oh, hang in there.
You look beautiful.
It's a beautiful dress, but no. I just don't see it for your wedding day.
No. I was like, no.
Let's see how she feels about it, though.
Camila, what are your thoughts?
I feel like it's beautiful. I love, like, this, because I can knock people out with it, or shoo, be gone, peasant. I just love it.
So you can picture yourself walking down the aisle in this?
Yes.
Okay.
No. I'm your mother. The one who has to like it is me.
No, I don't like it either, Camila.
Take that off. Take that off, because you look like you're going to die tomorrow.
It's a beautiful gown. I just don't see it for your wedding day.
No.
Cammy looks like a dead bride. Like we just went to a haunted house, and she is the dead bride at the end of the haunted house.